sitting in the sand, wishing you were with me. I don't remember where this all got so shifty. Couple of weeks ago, we were chilling in the city. I knew you were leaving, I just figured you would miss me. Figured you would kiss me, figured you would help me out. But why should you pick me up when I've already let you down? I already left the town, I was hoping you could see that. I know I won't go back, but I know you won't believe that. If only I could keep that promise that I left you, then I wouldn't be that guy who never kept you. Sorry I never swept you off of your feet. Sorry I wasn't the best for you, it's just hard to compete. Hard to complete, hard as concrete. It's hard to conceive that you're far from my reach. Is this all just a dream, or is this reality? All I know is I want to escape from duality. Sorry for never being the guy that you wanted. I'll be honest, I just want to restart this from where we parted. All the gossip is nonsense, all the garners are taunt us. It's ironic the people closest to me say the farthest. I'm trying to stay modest, hey, I think I might vomit. Hey, someone hand me the garbage, cause I'm starting to feel nauseous. I'm heartless, trying my hardest to solve this mistake. Can we abolish this problem? Is it already too late?